I guess we should try and apologize for not being here for the last couple of years. But you know how it went. Secondly, it's very nice to see they finally found your seats here. Is it amazing when they can't afford a few seats for people? Anyway, this is the earliest we've ever got to a concert, so that means we'll get to bed early tonight. We're not going to do too much spieling, because I heard the live album, so we'll just play a lot of music instead.
I'm all that long delight.
No one that was something off the that was something off the last studio album. This is something out of a teapot. It's a blues thing. It comes, I guess, from your what you might call the American Negro blues trip. This track is from Physical Graffiti. It comes from the same roots. We've reached a very awkward situation physically, yet again, and that is that John Paul Jones has, I don't know whether ever you men in the audience have ever had any trouble with your backs. You remember Saturday night when you just got paid full about the money you don't try to save, and you get trouble with your back? You understand? You know what I mean? It's about time he had some sordid press, because he's got a very bad back, and he's only by the luck and the grace of God is he sitting at the keyboards tonight, so... He's been lying in bed all day with a hot water bottle under his back. And it's about time that somebody noted it down in the press that John Paul Jones doesn't just play backgammon. So this is another blues thing, it's what you might call an English blues.
Baby, you know I'm gonna be a star.
His back is not as bad as he thought it was. In fact, it's Mr. Jones that we now feature on keyboards. Oh, thank you very much. Didn't think you were at home. It's called No Quarter, John Paul Jones.
Thank you.
Ourselves in a physical state, you might say, to carry on where we left off, touring and playing around the world. We sat down rehearsing last November and we said, right, we thought about all the things that we wanted to do before, musically, and we thought there must be some way of approaching some of the songs that didn't seem immediately that simple to apply on stage. This is one of the utilizes John Paul Jones's 4-3-necked instrument. This is possibly why he still has a bad back. John Paul Jones's 3-necked instrument. Geriatric Jones, and this is a song about love that maybe the first love you ever had, the one, that one. It's called 10 Years Gone.
Thank you.
Wearing a light silent sailor's uniform. physical unrest tonight, I'm afraid. I hurt my foot in a soccer match yesterday. Jonesy hurt his back playing backgammon. Jimmy hurt his hand when a firecracker hit it in New York. And you know what? We're still here. JJ Jackson hurt his head on the way. This is an aspect of the music that we haven't employed since about 1971. It's, as you can tell, it's our version of a sort of a Californian Crosby, Stills, Nash and Bonham. strange drinking water. Well, that was a song that was, I suppose, picturesque or pictorially illustrating the feeling on the borders of Wales and England, or Scotland and England, that's been there for centuries and centuries. That this is a song that's got very little to do with Wales, England, Scotland. In fact, it's got a lot more to do with you than it has with us.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
very much, John.
Ow! Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's a song that tells of a few months of our existence while on the run from the British government. All hail the Jolly Roger. Well, San Diego, this song really doesn't take too much explaining. I guess this is for the holy.
Yes, sir.
back, San Diego. It really is good to be back. Good night.